Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, we couldn't find a fingerprint scanner compatible with Windows Hello Fingerprint, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. First of all, you need to check through the Windows services. So press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command services.msc and hit enter. This will open the service manager window. Scroll down to the Windows Biometric service and double click on it to open its properties. Change the startup type to automatic and then click on start to start this service. After this, click on apply and finally on OK to save the settings. The next solution would be to run the Intel driver and support assistant. You can download this tool from the website intel.com. All you need to do is search in the Intel search bar at the top right corner and install it on your computer and run the drivers and support assistant to scan for the drivers. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your queries. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.